If you're struggling to find the perfect product designs for your audience, look no further. We've teamed up with Creative Fabrica to help you expand your creativity and create stunning print-on-demand products that your customers will love. Creative Fabrica is the all-in-one platform for all things creative. They host a huge library with millions of digital assets optimized for POD use and available with a commercial license. Creative Fabrica is especially useful for business owners who don't have much design experience but want to create and sell clothing online. You're sure to find designs that appeal to your audience among millions of graphics in thousands of styles and niches. Today, we are introducing you to Creative Fabrica. To do that, we have Jonty, who is a design expert at Creative Fabrica.
Thanks for having me. My name is Jonty. I'm one of the designers, part of the creative team at Creative Fabrica. I'm super excited to show you how you can make the most of our platform and access over 15 million different graphics, assets, and fonts for your platforms and stores. It's all available under a single easy annual subscription, which gives you full access to the entire library with unlimited downloads, as well as our own design platform, Studio. Let's have a brief look at the homepage. First, you'll notice some assets that are recommended for you, and this will change based on your preferences and downloads. And you'll also notice at the top here, plenty of subcategories along this top toolbar. Now, the most relevant for e-commerce and print-on-demand sellers will probably be fonts, images, graphics, and specifically, I wanted to hone in on the print-on-demand or the POD subsection, where every asset available is licensed under the print-on-demand license, meaning it's available to be designed and sold online. At the bottom of the page, there are some frequently asked questions about licensing, where you can find a lot of relevant information about how the license pertains to your store. In the print-on-demand assets section, you'll find a whole range of different assets from PNGs, graphics, backgrounds, fonts, and there are a range of subcategories and niches that you can find. For example, if you're looking for something specific, let's say steampunk, I would just start by searching it in the search bar here. And you'll see a whole range of assets pop up that are themed by steampunk. It is a bottomless scroll, so you can just keep scrolling and scrolling and scrolling until you find what you're looking for. You can further refine your search if you're looking for something more specific using the filters on the left-hand side here. So I'm looking for some good PNG graphics for a t-shirt, for example. I might just select graphics, and it's going to filter out the other categories. The nice thing about the graphics on Creative Fabrica is often they're bundled. You might find a set. For example, here I can see that this has got 35 different graphics in it. There's 45 and 40. So often with a single download, you might get up to 50 or more assets from one download.
Seeing like these bundles, it feels like literally you just need the one search result that's going to be it, and then you can get an entire bundle that could be an entire collection.
Oh, absolutely. For example, if I open up this one, Steampunk Forest, it's going to give me 35 different Steampunk Forest PNGs, and they'll have transparent backgrounds, so they'll be easy to apply to t-shirts or hoodies or posters. Let's actually download one of these and see what comes in the pack. Okay, so here I can see the steampunk folder has downloaded, and it's given me two different categories of PNG sizes, 1024 by 1024 and 7111 by 7111. So they're really big. They're really nice and high resolution. I can see that the resolution is 500 by 500, meaning it's 500 by 500 DPI. So it's perfect for print. There's a lot of detail and a lot of resolution in the image. And you can see if I zoom in, there's a lot of crisp detail in these. You've downloaded your files, and if you want to edit them, we can just pop over to Studio to add some text or add any more images that you want to add to your design to make it your own. To access Studio, it's quite easy. All you need to do is hit the create button up here in the right-hand corner. It does land on the templates, but we can just quickly close that. And it is going to give you a custom canvas. Now, if you want to go and create an even more custom canvas, I would just go and click the home button over here. It's going to take you back to the Studio homepage. You can click create new design up in the right-hand corner over here. There are a range of Printful preset sizes that you can use depending on the product that you want to create. Let's say, for example, we're going to just create a unisex staple t-shirt. I'm going to click that. And I can see that already that the print is preset to 300 DPI. The width and height are correct. I'll hit create new design, and it's going to give me a canvas that is the perfect size for that product. Next, I'll come over to uploads, choose the PNG that you want. It's going to add that to your uploads folder in Studio. So any custom asset that is coming from your computer, you can upload directly into Studio. It can be a PNG, a JPEG, any image format. And now to add him to the canvas, all you need to do is click him.
Can't get over how adorable that is.
Yeah, it's so cute. You can resize it. We can move it around, and you can now add some text if you want to. I'm going to add a text field. It's going to give me a text box. So I'm just going to move it down. I'm going to change the font by selecting the font menu over here underneath the paragraph options. And these are all fonts that are preloaded into Studio. There's a whole range of styles that you can choose from to complement your design. I'm going to look for something kind of old school and steampunky. If you want to recolor it, I can come to the color box over here. Say I grab the eye picker. I want to grab one of these nicer golden colors from our cat. I might add a bit of a effect to the text as well, just to give it a bit of character. Say you're happy with that and you're done. You're ready to add it to your design and you're good to go. All you need to do now is hit share, hit download, and you can download it as a PNG. Don't forget to check the remove background option, and you'll be able to download that as a transparent PNG, which you can then upload to Printful, to your t-shirt or hoodie or design that you choose, and add it to your product range.
This is such a way to bring your vision to life. What I want to see is if Creative Fabrica can like match my whims. Do you guys have kawaii designs?
Challenge accepted. Let's have a look. Kawaii designs.
Okay.
There are bundles as well. There's kawaiis within kawaiis. You can find plenty of graphics for different niches on Creative Fabrica.
Okay, so let's say I have like a Lord of the Rings inspired store where I'm looking for like high fantasy aesthetic. Let's go for that.
Here's some ethereal fantasy clip art. There are some mystical mountain backgrounds.
This is for me and for someone who can't draw or make art of any kind, this feels like almost a lifeline. And even if I'm a seasoned designer who just doesn't draw in a specific style, this is such an easy way to kind of open the creativity window a little bit more. This has been Jonty, who's been amazing at showing us how it works. Thank you so much for coming.
Thanks for having me, and yeah, happy exploring through Creative Fabrica and discovering the endless options for your store.